Oh, okay, we're recording? Nice.
If you need quick, cheap, or a lot of, well, I don't have any of those.
I'm looking for a coin sponsor, if anyone wants to give me one.
But we are back with another video on NBA 2K21 My Team. Today we are here with this Dark Matter Yusuf Nurkic. This card apparently is a copy-paste of a Pink Diamond one that came out not too long ago.
Yeah, move the camera. What you gonna do about it?
But, we're here with this Yusuf Nurkic. He honestly doesn't look that bad. He has an 88 three-pointer. Good dunk, good defensive ratings. He can play make, which is nice. Can't really speed boost. A little slow, but nothing too bad. 34 Hall of Fame badges. And again, apparently this is a carbon copy of the Pink Diamond Yusuf Nurkic that came out a couple months ago. I don't honestly care. It's definitely lazy. I don't really care though, because it is June. Like, who really cares that much? I would do an unlimited gameplay if I had more time, but I don't. So we're going to be doing a TTO gameplay. Here is the squad, by the way. This is my no money spent team. By the way, should I bring the series back? Because I'm really far in, and I've been doing this on a stream the last couple months.
Be sure to go follow me, twitch.tv/JSuz again.
So, like, I don't know if I'm too far gone or whatever, but I think honestly I could probably get away with it. If you are new to the channel and you do happen to enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you're already subscribed,
please like the video.
And, get right into the video. By the way, if my setup looks a little different, I am in a hotel. I'm not in my actual setup. I have not been in my actual setup for the longest. Like, I haven't been in my actual setup, and y'all didn't notice? Bro, you're not in 10 of it all. So obviously, the goal, we're just going to try to get all 21 with him, and we could be able to. Bro, the Wi-Fi here is bad, too, so, like, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this. Yeah, it's going to do little lag spots like that, so don't be too shocked. Nurkic... Oh, we can speed boost a little bit. He can speed boost a little bit.
Let's go.
Bro, I mean, I appreciate the on ball, I guess. Nurkic, get the... Bro, I really wanted a mellow. Oh my God. Bro, I really wanted a mellow. When I heard they were dropping like a Blazers card because of the Lillard thing, I really wanted a mellow. Even if it was the same as the current Dark Matter mellow that's out, like it would have been insane for someone just to get like a free Dark Matter mellow. You can't, like, mellow hater or not, you can't tell me otherwise.
Mellow over Pierce, by the way.
Let's go, Nurkic. This kid starts to like pause or whatever, I'm gonna start being a dick. But good luck. That was some good defense. I don't know what Nurkic was doing there. He was kind of... He lost function of his arms and he gave the ball up. All right, there we go. Nice little pick and pop. Nothing, not even a pop. That's a nice little pick though, not too bad. I gotta watch out for Zion. He has a good three. Okay, yeah, give me the foul. Taking a sip of my tea. I shouldn't have taken a sip of my... that's not even tea, it's lemonade. This wasn't even little. All right, full pull up with Nurk. I'll take that. Get the rebound. Oh, that's scary. I fucking hate... No way. Well, it was nice telling y'all.
What the fuck?
Alright, I'm standing for the rest of this. Screw it. Nurk! Let's go. I play better when I'm standing anyways. Korver, of course, wide open. Oh, you missed. Let's go. Let's go, Nurk! Let's go! Yep, wide. Alright, listen. I played horrible defense. He has takeover. That sucks.
Two for two. Let's go.
I swear I'm not on crack or anything. I haven't done a gameplay in a while. So, like, I'm just, like, I guess I'm hype. I don't know. Nash. That's
a reaching.
That's a reaching, right, guys? That's a reaching. If y'all think that's a reaching, you reaching. Ha, 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 ha. Okay, yeah, I deserve that dunk. Nurk. No way. 3 for 3? Of course not. Korver's literally postering me. Pull up? No way.
No fucking way, Nurkic!
Gotta watch out a little bit too, because I'm not trying to scare people in my hotel room. In his face! I'm in his face! I quit.
I never saw him again.
No, but we didn't do too bad. Let's see how Nurkic did. 19 points, 8 of 11 from the field, 3 of 4 from downtown. Didn't do a whole lot defensively. Got one rebound. It's just a triple threat game, so it's nothing too shocking. I mean, again, considering lag and all that, that was not too bad. Let me know what you think of the gameplay. Because if so, I'm going to put more energy and stuff into it. Because, like, I feel like, I don't know. I actually had fun doing that gameplay. Because, like, I just wasn't sitting there stiff as a board just like... Like, no, I was moving around. Because, like, that's how I normally play. That's how I normally play when I play 2K. I just, like, move around and I just, like, whatever. Yeah, that's going to be it for me, though. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, you do want to see some more videos like this and you are new to the channel, be sure to leave a like, subscribe. Be sure to follow me on Twitter and on Twitch as well if you haven't already. Links will be down in the description. And I will see you all in the next video. Peace, peace. Pay me in